could they foreclose on you? Sydney invested $100,000 of my money in Mancini Designs just last month.
I used the money to pay off our creditors, but it still wasn't enough. Maybe if you wouldn't have been so busy every time I tried to tell you the business was in trouble, Michael, it wouldn't come as such a shock.
Oh, don't make me the whipping boy for your failure. This is on your head, Jane. Oh.
Half of L.A. is already hard at work, and you're still in your bathrobe. You know, Jane, if you worked a little harder, you'd be able to pay D&D the fees you owe from your last campaign. What's he doing out of jail?
Oh, he is out on bail, courtesy of your ex-boyfriend, Peter Burns.
That's impossible. Peter should be even farther down the river than you.
He has a great lawyer. Check that. We have a great lawyer.
I don't believe this. What kind of country is this that they let two vile criminals like you out of jail? No, don't tell me, because I don't want to know. Stay the hell away from me, Michael.
Oh, ask me to do something hard.
You're flattering yourself if you think I'd risk a jail term for you. I'm an innocent man. And once I prove it, I'm going to slap you with a defamation of character suit that'll drain your bank account so fast that you'll be in Chapter 11, just like Janie here.
What's this about Chapter 11?
The bank seized all my assets. I'm in foreclosure. And unfortunately, D&D is going to have to get in line with all the other bill collectors.
How devastating for you, Jane. But don't worry about its impact on D&D, because as of 2 o'clock this afternoon, the president of Mackenzie Hart Designs will be in my office signing his exclusive contract.
Mackenzie Hart? She was my inspiration. I mean, she was the reason I became a designer.
I could see how she would be, considering her skill in choosing savvy business partners. Too bad you didn't have someone like Richard Hart behind you.
Introduce me.
Sorry, no can do.
Then at least just show him my designs.
Trust me, I don't think Richard Hart would be interested in the pencil scrawls of a bankrupt wannabe.
So the ink's not even dry yet and you're already a spokesperson?
In this case, yes. Well, unlike you, I have a job to get to.
Bye.